his office was at the end of the block. And so I got this conservative Republican guy, and he knew, by golly, he would see every time I was on a anti-war walk, or you know, every time I was doing something, some gay rights demonstration, he would see me. And say, I saw you on TV last night. I didn't know that was photographed. I didn't know there was a camera there. But, so he would talk to me about these things.